The challenge is to find the right height. And most important, there is no obstacle on the fly line. You have to have a clear area that you can push and hit the water. Also, it has to be deep. You have to meet at least these three criteria before you can do any dives.